angel's breath, with the taken in of own breath into the soul, silent air and nature give to the soul as life, bating of the heart as the soul breathing, flowing every drop of blood throughout the soul, opening the eyes as visions to life around this soul, looking the porn hands and fit what experience will the soul gain, soul hands used in writing and arts past and future, fit would make the soul travel with every footsteps, body and flesh touching and feeling every extreme of life, love to hate or soul hungry even the extreme of weather, human feelings powerful as nature beyond a lifetime, from tears to smiles with compassion from the soul, with each breath words from innermost thous, words from the youth to the elder with human passion, lifetime from extreme experiences touching out from the soul, a drop of blood flowing in a vast sea of souls, as tragedy of the soul last breath and closing of the eyes, shock and chills set upon the soul of death, angels play soft music to comfort the soul to heaven's gate, voices from the angels as family and friends say final goodbye, remembering who this soul was and the people that it trod, for the stature of the body will return back to earth as bones and ashes, name of this soul in time would be forgotten, Mother Earth bring forth many souls as she but the souls returns to the earth, feeling the winds of the seasons of time and space as it is angels breathe, warmth of life from spring to summer to chills from fall to winter, chills of winter as death falls in upon the landscape for the year has ended, as the angel's breath can be gentle as a breeze or as powerful as hurricane, as mankind's destruction of the beautiful Mother Earth, voices from heaven's gate with the mighty thunder, lighting flashing winds moving earth and sky for the soul is humble, for the drops of rain and snow as tears from the mighty one, yet angel's breath will bring forth life to many souls. Kent Price, Yilingling Sanin Badu Subgoyat.